two, one. Hey, yo!
It's
been a while, man. Hey, yo! What is up? My name is Josh.
David.
What?
Gabe. And we are finally back.
Wow.
And what a way to kick it off.
Wow.
Big Hits new group. TXT,
huh?
Tomorrow, bye.
Bye.
Crown.
Oh my gosh.
Crown official music.
So the only thing we know about this group is that they're from Big Hit.
Yeah,
pretty much.
And then that's five people.
And this
actually, I'm not sure.
And this was like unexpected, right? The boy group.
Oh, I know. It was pretty hyped up for
me. It was hyped up for a while, but he just came out recently, I guess.
Oh,
We're behind, but we're back in the game now. So yeah. TXT.
Trying to do some catching up.
TXT about to kick it off, baby.
TXT. Fuck, man.
Put on the crown, man. Are they already declaring that they're going to become the next king?
Too early, I reckon. Let's go to Tito Wongo.
They got big shoes to fill in, man.
Big shoes, dude.
Oh, there's five of them.
There is five.
Oh!
Ooh, the vocals are ready.
Oh.
What?
Hey! Oh, they're doing the whole... You know how it went viral? The whole, like...
When
they're dancing, the lighting and stuff, then like...
It's like the Lisa one. Oh.
Oh!
Boom, boom, man. And Nika.
These vocals, though.
Okay.
They look really young.
Yeah, they do. They look really young.
Probably in high school
17?
Still.
Sweet voices.
No, Ninetales? Yojin Chiriki, bro?
Who you though?
Okay. Okay.
Oh, you become my crown.
Okay.
Yeah, the motion graphics have become very popular.
Oh, that's sick shot.
Okay.
They're tight dancers, man. And their vocals are
synchronized. Look
insane,
at that.
Yeah. I'm nothing but the best from Big Hit, right?
Hell yeah.
But I feel like this kind of.
That solid pause! He's like,
why'd you pause?
Why'd you pause it?
Why'd you pause it, bro? Why'd you pause it, bro?
Why'd you pause
it,
man?
Sorry, step on it. 3, 2, 1, go again.
Yeah, it was mid slide.
No, but I feel like this music video is like just showcasing like the visual.
Yeah,
look at like, them, how like it's all like close up.
Look at their faces, yeah.
That's what you need for a debut though.
But like, who's that guy in the hat?
Showcase the members, man.
True. That choreo as well though.
Who's that cute oppa?
Whoa! Are you my salvation?
Who you? I always get that text.
Who you?
Woo!
Oh.
Hey!
Sick, that's sick.
Honestly, it's live, man.
Oh!
Oh! It's like my dance.
Yeah. Oh, breakdown, baby.
Damn, that transition. Oh, that's sick.
Whoa.
They're clean dancers.
Super clean.
beat's infectious, actually.
Yeah. Oh, sick.
Sooty, sooty.
This guy's life's about to change, man. These guys.
About to be busy as heck.
That's sick. That's cool. There's a lot of unique, like,
nice
choreos
that you we've never seen before, right?
Never seen
before. Those are some fresh movements, man.
Some fresh
choreos.
It's really cool.
I think MVs like that are good for debuts simply because you just can see the talent.
Yeah. They really showcase the dancing and like the
visual.
You're right, the visual, like the visual.
Nothing too flashy, but the song as well. So you can concentrate a lot on like different aspects of the song rather than just
the flashing of lights, it's not distracting.
Yeah. It's almost like it emphasizes the it's emphasizing the dance.
That's what the motion graphics are for.
And
if
it's
you have
so
motion graphics that's like taken over, then they're bad.
They're bad. So this one's like it emphasizes the dance moves. So you go like, wow, the dance moves are so sick.
Members are talented, man.
Straight away,
you can hear the vocals and like, oh yeah, these guys
are like smooth. You're like smooth. There are actually moments there where like kind of reminded me. Like you can tell, like the people who picked like, you know, the trainees, the vocal style is very similar to Jungkook. There's one point I was like, very similar. But it's like present to all like groups that would debut under and then they would have like the seniors. That's kind of like their style preference.
Like they do have big shoes to fill, but I think like they're talented enough, man. They look pretty young, so they have like their whole future.
Pretty young.
It's too early to like say like, oh nah, they won't go that far.
Yeah, you call it. I mean,
they're already big now, so it's like they're already big now.
So it's like there's no thing. So
it's just whether or not they can make their own music and make it their own and have fun doing it.
Yeah.
Mm, just be passionate about it.
Mm-hmm. I mean, knowing Big Hit, they've seen the success of, like, you know. So, it doesn't really...
I trust Big Hit.
Yeah. They probably didn't know what they're doing. Or they're probably like, what?
What did you say?